I need the right amount of dope to survive.